I came here not really knowing what to expect. I thought it was more of a yoga seminar, and it was a very pleasant surprise, much needed, so thank you.
Dr. Nicholas yesterday said that the only real gift you can give a person is to make them free from their misery. And I think you've given us that gift through the seminar. Possibly the only way we can thank you for it is to put what you've taught us into practice. Yeah. So, thank you.
Do you know something? It's not even to thank us, it's to thank yourself. You know, in some way, it is the best present you can give yourself, because all this is for you. You will benefit, you will be freed. For us, it's joyful to see you, you know, blossoming. But first of all, it's a present to yourself. That's very important, okay?